Hello and welcome to another episode of Resident Evil 4. Okay, that is... That looks like a lot of traps, and it is a lot of traps. That sounds like a lot of not good, though. This way, that's fine. I'll take him out. Guys, I have a gift. It tastes like shrapnel. Seems unnecessary to have shot some of them, but oh well. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck, that's... Nope, I went out. He jumped out this time. Well... Good thing I have what brought your cousin down fast. Oh shit, he's too close. Now that was a little bit scary. Going that way. That would have been an awful door to open. Let's go ahead and combine these two. There we go. Nice question. Wasn't there a little pit of despair down this way? I'd like to see what's down there before I leave. Oh, and pick that up. No chainsaws? Actually, there's... Well, it was almost the wrong way. Let me examine. Is there anything that I can put in there? Nope. That reminds me, I might want to check. I don't remember what was with the. Oh, dude, I'm not going to go through there. I'm going to step in a bear trap. What about at the top? I didn't quite thoroughly check the room. Okay, so this is nothing of importance. Okay, let's dump this. Anything? Of course, nothing. I'll take this. It's a single bullet, it's gonna go away. I don't care. It's a little more than a single bullet. It's not going away right away. I care. Something. What, I shoot this? Okay. Okay, if that's all I needed to do. He has a chainsaw! Give me you! That's it, you all getting it! The chainsaw now. Make me bring up the heavy artillery. Don't blow up dynamite. We'll kill us both. Ah, shit. Everybody dies to the heavy artillery when you pull out the chainsaw. I'm sorry, I am not messing with the chainsaw. I wasn't ready for the mash X. All the way at the start? Oh, yikes. That's a heavy punishment. Oh. I don't appreciate that too much. Oh, I can deal with that. I guess it just ran into that. Oh god! I forgot about that. That's my D. I just wasted an herb there. Now here's where I have a problem. So they drop a manse with a chainsaw in here. And we... I don't ride with manse with chainsaws. Doesn't matter. Let's see if I can... No! That's close. One sec. I need to... I'm getting swarmed! Stop! All of you are jerks. No! I already used too much ammo. I did so much better my first run. If I didn't take my hand off at the end there... I wish you actual luck hitting me in this. I don't believe you can. Nice. Okay, let's smash X. Penalty for taking that? Okay. Whatever floats your boat. I'm perfectly fine with it, obviously. I'm gonna have to defend myself. Mr. Salesperson, that's around this corner. Why did I even go down there, then? This is a long corner. Longer than I remember it being. Oh, but I recognize that. Hello, mister. I'm gonna save real quick, too.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale. What are you buying?
Do you have more things that I can tune up? No. I mean, whatever.
What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Ah. Thank you.
Yeah, I think I'm.
What are you buying?
I got a rifle, which is more expensive. 35 and.
I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about.
Why do I get a feeling that's not a good thing? That's... Oh, this will be fixed in a second. Now I just need ammo for it. Oh wait, that looks wrong. Yeah, that'll be fine.
Thank you. What are you buying?
Ooh. That is a slow reload.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
That is a very slow reload.
What are you buying?
But having
come
this
back any time.
Now, if I ever find any more ammo for it, I'll have a strong weapon. Well, that's relatively rare to come by, so... Who knows? Oh, I see. I didn't even realize there's a door there. Saving there is kind of unnecessary. My aim is progressively getting worse as I play the game. This guy's got a god complex. Thank you. gonna fire single bullets. Hey, look at him spinning up there. He's having a jolly old time. That's nice. Oops.